What the f- dude? The whole side is gonna have to be like blurred out.
Alright, what's our next phrase or whatever?
I thought we were gonna draw each other's waifus.
Oh wait, shoot, you're right.
And it gave me tug of war as the phrase.
I couldn't think of tug of war, man.
Yeah, it's a tug of war to see who has the best tugging waifu.
Alright.
We are tuggers after all, aren't we not?
Are we drawing, can I, am I drawing my waifu, you draw yours?
Yeah. No, I'm drawing yours, and you're gonna draw mine.
Yeah, but what do you know, bro? You got nothing.
What do you need to know? It's just a waifu.
Okay,
which side are you drawing on?
I get the left side now.
Okay.
Alrighty. Should
I just draw Purple Thunder? I mean,
basically, yeah. Purple Thunder, talking like maybe Snivy.
Snivy?
Snivy? Yo, wait. Is he fucking Snivy a backwards time?
Okay, let's get some Snivy up here for reference.
You don't know what fucking Snivy look like?
Yeah, no, I know what Snivy looks like, but sometimes it's good to, you know, remind yourself.
Or they're my wife. How do you not remember?
Because I don't look at your wife like that, dude. I'm not a pervert.
Damn, you don't like to look at my wife? That's kind of fucked up, bro.
No, I'm... You know what, bro? I'd tap that.
I...
Fuck bro.
Dude.
I'm not doing any gooder at this at any point.
Dude, is she fucking witch doctor?
I don't fucking know, bro.
Like a bad video, like fucking the bird.
Cut the nose down.
Oh fuck.
What like, the fuck indeed?
Like Rio's inbred child. What the fuck, man?
Yo.
You delete- What'd you do? Delete my shit?
I didn't do nothing.
Oh no.
I've been drawing this whole time. You must have deleted-
What the
you
fuck?
Deleted your own shit.
God damn it, whatever.
This is the I've got to the exciting part. And you deleted yours. How does it feel? Look at how exciting this part is. Oh hell yeah.
Oh, hell yeah. Nah, joke's on you, bro. To the reason why I like how you fucking read.
What?
What?
You know, one's a little bit bigger than the other. That's pretty normal. Is that your anime style? That's pretty anime.
It looked really great in a second.
Bruh, that's so anime of you. That's probably a little too long. Where, Chump? Where are her organs, dude?
We only need one organ.
Bro.
Oh shit.
That's the video. Here, she's wearing a dress, okay? Stop being perverted. Stop being a pervert.
If you guys want too many fucking organs, chill, bro.
Sorry, man.
You know, I hope you don't mind her imperfections, you know, she has a quite a big eye gap.
That's alright. Your snivy waifu's fingers are gonna be pretty fucked. Oh, shit. There we go. You just control Y. Easy.
In my green bean, bro.
Like my waifu is like a got giant beetle eyes or something.
Your anime eyes, you dumb fuck.
I'm sorry. Okay, check this out. This is where it happens. This is where the magic happens.
I'm not having any fucking magic with green beans on my dick.
God damn it. You make it tough to draw sometimes.
Oh shit, I think you... Okay, never mind. It looks like he's crying now, so I get to look what you use.
Bruh.
That fucking station controller?
No, bruh. I just...
What, can you make me drop at Tilted Towers?
Shh. It's fine. It's okay. Fine.
Alright. In acting? No, fuck.
Beautiful. Dude, my waifu is looking pretty sick over there, not gonna lie. I'm liking it.
I'm hoping you, bro.
I feel bad, yours has no color. I'm gonna have to color it in.
Okay, just imagine this, but like really fucking gigantic.
Excuse me? Oh, whoa! I'm glad you censored it. Because if I looked over there and I didn't see it censored, I was gonna be like... Probably have to go and see a therapist.
Therapist?
Yeah, that came out perfectly. That's exactly how I meant to say it.
We just managed to fucking hit.
Dude, we are so fucking good at this. It's unbelievable. I'm just gonna put it out there. Okay, we need a... Boop. Dude, what the fuck?
No, there you go, bro. I got you. I can't.
Okay. This is epic.
Got everything you will ever fucking need.
I'm
one giant robot, bro. So I know how much you fucking love giant robots and fucking
true.
Women.
That's true.
Claw robot, you fucking bahonkas, and I piss.
Bahonkas?
Bahonkas. Bahonkas, dude, bro. What am I supposed to say?
And I don't know. Bahonkas sounds pretty good to me.
It's right here, the fucking piss coming out. There you go. Oh,
I forgot to draw your wife's hand on the controller, dude. I feel too...
I don't...
Oh, this is wrong. This is wrong.
I don't know what you mean by the identical.
You excuse me, did what? Where?
I don't want green beans on my controller, bro. What the fuck?
It's not green beans, bro. It's a more... I guess it can't get any more feminine than Snivy already, but with the nose downturn, that's like more feminine, right? She's all like submissive to her Ubu Chump Senpai.
Submissive?
You know what I'm saying?
I'm not gonna lie. You didn't have me at all until you said the word fucking submissive. Jesus.
I knew I would.
What the fuck is this? Is it like her eyeliner or some shit?
No, this is her green color.
No, I'm talking about her eye. What is this? It would be like an eye right here.
Oh, that's not how her eye looks at all. I was making it more like anime. I mean, it doesn't get much more anime, I guess, but like less animal-like and more like anime person. You know what I mean?
Alright, you know, I do like my fucking anime. I know you do too.
I do. I'm 100% weebo.
Fuck yeah.
Fuck yeah. The blood. The blood has been spilled.
Okay. I guess, got all the blood, so you're kind of fucking blue. Down her face, I don't fucking know.
Bruh.
Hell yeah.
This is a beautiful thing that we have here. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, how's that, chump?
Wait, give me a second, I'm really fucking zoomed in right now.
Oh, okay.
Oh yeah, I like that fucking chump. What the fuck?
The big old chlorophyll milkers.
More, that a fucking tank top? It did like,
dude.
She wearing a tank top that's also like safe?
No, it's just a, like a form-fitting dress.
Oh.
You know?
Why the hell is there like...
Cause she wants
why can't
to
I see her legs through her dress?
Because she's like, you know, showing herself off to her, what is, wait a second. If a waifu is your waifu, then what are you to your waifu?
A bandit. Wow, you don't even know what you're about?
No, dude, I only know about waifus because, like, I'm not into to guy stuff.
That's kind of gay.
This is probably the best idea we've had yet.
Oh, God. I know this goddamn waifu I got right here is the best idea I had in one.
Probably. Good waifus are hard to come by these days.
Tell me a fucking baddie. Okay.
Do you want me to? Like, for real?
No, I'm gonna make a short documentary about it, sure.
Yeah, I'll get right on that.
Hey, Chubel.
Yeah?
What color are your eyes?
Depends on the day, but usually blue?
Fuck? You mean depends on the day?
Like, what? Sometimes they're green, sometimes they're blue.
Alright. Oh, wait.
Does that look more like a snivy to you?
Give me a second. I'm closing your eyes.
Okay.
I had to put it in the middle. Fucking light blue. Green, bluish. There you go. It's not. That didn't really like gray, but whatever. Huh? Holy shit. What is she. Bro!
Yeah, what's up?
It fucking looked like. Okay, this? Oh shit, I can't go on top of that. No!
No! No!
Holy shit. Okay, now, like fucking this? Okay, this looked like the top of Snivy. And then, this is her fucking body. Look at. What the fuck is this?
I don't. Like, what's the problem?
Fucking Snivy is chasing the. Okay.
No, I told you, nose down. Nose down. You know? Like, it's usually curved up, I get that, but I'm breaking the mold.
Fucking broke something, bro!
You want your snivy to be just like every other snivy in the world?
I mean, I guess not.
That's right.
Alright, what's your hair color, bro?
Brown.
I mean, like, I thought, you're not, like, fucking, like, light brown or some shit?
I guess it is.
Alright, here you go. Like, do you still have that goatee? Yeah, you fucking do. There you go. Oh, yeah.
Pog. That's not the right purple.
That's fucking good. Alright, Bob.
Should I zoom out?
Yeah, sure.
Oh, yeah. I like the part where I only have hair at the very top of my head. That's pretty pog.
Damn, your fucking hairline, I guess. Now we gotta make it better. There we go.
That's what I'm saying. Bro, that hair is on fire. That's much better.
Hell yeah. No way.
Yeah, way.
Getting fucking like powered up from the piss.
Piss power. What the fuck, chump? I'm drawing something wholesome over here.
I'm drawing something wholesome in a very particular way. There we go.
True. Sorry for judging you like that.
I kind of fucked up too, bro.
I'm a piece of shit. I'm an absolute garbage man. I take trash out for fun. Oh, that should be yellow. Whatever. Who gives a shit? Good enough. Right? That's perfect. What the f- dude? That whole side is gonna have to be like blurred out.
I don't know, bro. I think my side should be the sun now. What do you think?
Wait, was this a contest?
I don't fucking know.
Weird.
It could be whatever you what you want it to be.
Well, I don't want it to be anything other than just, you know, having a good time drawing with Jesus.
I fucking love Jesus Christ.